The city of Austin is giving Apple Computers millions of your tax dollars. This company uses cheap Chinese labor to build their computers, recently been indicted by the US government for ebook fraud, but Apple will receive $40 million of your tax money thanks to the City Council, the State of Texas, and Travis County. It's time for a change. Vote May 12th. There is a better choice. This is David Griffin. I'm responsible for all the content in this ad. I won the lotto, and this is how I'm spending my money.